Namaste. My name is Ranjini and I have been associated with Miracula for over a year now. I was introduced to Miracula by my earlier guru, who is also a student of Miracula. As a regular practitioner, I would go for my classes in the morning, but what made me interested in the teacher's training course was the method in which yoga is being taught here. The teachers are not only very attentive to each one of us, but they would also explain each asana and the importance of the asanas within that short span of 1 hour. I became even more interested in yoga, and when I expressed my desire to know more, I was recommended to do the teacher's training course. I did my level 1 Hatha Yoga teacher's training course, and I must tell you, my experience has been wonderful. They not only taught us the basics of yoga and the different asanas, they also taught us shlokas. And in order to understand the meaning of the shlokas, they taught us the basics of Sanskrit. We had dedicated teachers who came in to explain the various Indian yogic practices and discipline. I understood from these course that yoga is much more than the physical exercise that we do. It's much beyond that. And if you are interested to become an expert in yoga, and also if you wish to know more about yoga, this is the place to be. If you have decided to join the course, I wish you the very best. Namaste.